So McLellen very quickly away, accelerates beautifully through 30 to 40 metres, and she's running right away with this. The Olympic hurdle silver medalist is going to the line, and she'll be very impressive. Look at the time, 11.35 in the setting to Sally.